Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm out here in Fort Mojave, Arizona, playing El Rio Golf Club. Super fun course designed by Matt Dye. So hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get right into it. All right, first hole here at El Rio, 380 yard par four. Green's right back there. We set it with driver right at that tree. Got the little draw, let's see what we can do. Pulled a little left of the fairway. Got 84 yards into this pin. Hitting a lob wedge right at that pin. Let's see if we can put it close. Alright, so not the greatest opening hole there, but we're gonna move on. Second hole, par 4, 467 yards. Take it over this tree. Let's see what we can do. This missed this fairway a little to the right, but hit it pretty well. Cut off that corner quite a bit, so got 142 yards into that pin. A little bit of a cross breeze. Taking a pitching wedge just left of that pin. Let's see if we can put it close.
Steven.
Thank you.
Right, third hole, par 3, 188 yards to that back pin. This one across, we're taking a 6-iron at that tree. Let the wind bring it back, and let's see what we can do. A really good birdie there. I was able to roll that one in finally. So yeah, now we're on to the fourth hole. 568 yard par 5. Very ripping driver, fairway narrows right between those two bunkers. So we're setting it at that right bunker with a little draw and see what we can do.
Fourth hole, par 5. It's fine, overdrew it a little bit, but it should be right in the
Good drive on the fairway. Didn't quite get a lot of run, but still good. Got 260 into that front pin. Probably hit a 2-iron and see if we can put it close.
Yeah,
That one, that's even drawing for you.
Played it left and it went left.
Okay, another good birdie there. Almost missed it, but went in, so that's all that matters. Now onto the fifth hole, par 3, 164 yards today. Slightly downwind, downhill, we're hitting a 9-iron right at that ball washer. And try to draw it in there. Let's see if we can put it close for our third birdie in a row.
There it is,
there it is.
Oh, you still played that on top of my mark.
Par for Matt.
Good par there. Just missed the birdie putt, but keeping the good holes going. So now on to the sixth hole, 550 yard par 5. You're sending it at that cart path, a little draw. And let's see what we can do. Good drive here. Got 260 of that back flag. So I think a 2-iron just left of that flag, kind of right over the edge of the cart path, and see if we can get this on the green too.
Par 5, trying to go for the green too after a pretty darn good drive.
Woo, he spanked it.
Just short left.
Good birdie there, and I try to keep it rolling. Now onto the seventh hole, 406 yards. Front pin right there, so it should be a little bit shorter. Taking a driver right at that bunker with a little draw. Let's see if we can get ourselves in a good position to hopefully make one more. Pushed one a little right of the fairway. Not the best swing, but we're still in a good spot. 143 yards to that front pin, slightly into a headwind. So we're going to be hitting probably a 9-iron to try and knock it down and see if we can put it close.
Get there. Get there.
Yeah, what flipped.
Thank you.
Not a bad bogey there. Didn't feel like I played the hole terribly, just a little unlucky with some of the shots, but you know, it's golf and we got to play through it. Still playing well, so we're going to keep it moving. Eighth hole here, 325 yards. Pin is right over those reeds. We're going to be taking 2 iron at that center bunker right there. We're going to try to put it close, or put it out there and see if we can pour a second shot close. Good drive here, push it just a little bit. That's 64 yards. Pins are out of these reeds, so I need to put just a little left and see if we can put it close.
You wanted to just show off to everyone.
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, I just stopped breaking.
Oh, stop turning. You see that, Matty? Stop turning.
Yeah, it was going. And then
it was turning, and then all of a sudden it flattened out.
Yeah, just straightened out.
That's good.
All right, not a bad par there. Would have liked a birdie. Hit a pretty good putt, just kind of straighten out at the end. Just check out the views from this tee box of the mountains surrounding this course. Super cool. So, anyway, now on to the ninth hole, par 4. Can't see much, but we're going to be aiming driver right into that house and setting it with a little draw and see what we can do. Good drive there. Got 155 yards to that back pin. Be hitting a 9-iron, starting it at it. Let the wind take it a little left. Let's see if we can put it close.
That's good.
Good par there. Moving on to the 10th hole now. 412 yard par 4. Green is back behind those trees, so we're going to be setting driver at that bunker right there. A little draw, wind should hold it up, and we'll see what we can do. Good drive here, just right of the fairway, but not bad on the angle. Got 100 yards exactly into the front pin. Wind's blowing straight off the left. So I'm going to be starting it just a little left of that pin, let the wind bring it back, and let's see if we can put it close.
Nice par. See, all of that,
you
still
11th hole, 467 yards. We're going to send it with driver up the right center. And let's see what we can do.
Right.
Really good drive there. Got 135 yards into this pin. Gonna be hitting a 50 degree right at it. Let's see if we can put it close. Twelfth hole, par 5, 522, dog leg right. Setting a driver just left of the cart path right there. Try to hit a little bleeder cut and see what we can do.
You did it. Exactly what you said you're gonna.
Really good drive there. Got 254 to that back pin. That tree right there that you see just off the pin is in front of the green, so we're starting at 2 on the left of that. Let the wind bring it back and let's see if we can put it close. Alright, pretty good shot there. Fair back there. Just missed the screen a little to the left. Shouldn't be too hard of a pitch. We're going to throw it just left of that pin and let the hill bring it back to the right. But like I showed this earlier, but look at the mountains surrounding this course. It's really cool. About half hour from Laughlin, so in a really cool area. Highly recommend this course. So, alright, back to this shot. See if you can put it close. Hole 13, 477 yards straight away. Gonna be sending it with driver and see what we can do.
Woohoo! Dead straight.
Hit that drive pretty well. Got 135 yards.
Get up there!
That
pin. I think it's still puttable.
Hang a 50 degree right at it. Let's see if we can put it close.
Heads up, heads up, heads up.
There's no point leaving the short.
Hole 14, par 368 yards. Went straight out of the right. We're gonna be hitting a 7-iron at the right edge of the screen. We're gonna try to draw it back in there. Let's see what we can do.
Also, I know exactly what I did on that shank, so.
Let the wind take it too much. Oh my god, it's almost in the hole!
You leave that short. gonna get this surgically removed from your forehead.
Oh yeah.
Call you Steve.
Alright, really good birdie there. Really happy with the way I hit that tee shot and then just cleaned it up for the second shot. So now on to hole 15, par 4, 401 yards. There's the green right back there, we're gonna be hitting driver. Starting it at that first tree on the right and hitting a draw. So let's see what we can do.
Yesterday,
except I hit that one.
Good drive there, right in line with that tree from the tee box. 129 yards to that back pin, hitting a 50 degree at that tree just to the right, and let the wind bring it back and see if we can make another birdie. Birdie there, really starting to roll it better, which is nice, and hopefully I can keep that up for the rest of the year and into the next year. So now into the hole 16, par 395 yards today. Wind is dead off the right. I played here yesterday, so I know I'm gonna start this ball kind of halfway between the edge of the green and that bunker and let the wind just bring it back. So let's see if we can put it close and hopefully make another birdie. Here we go, hole 17, 542 yard, par 5, dogleg left. Really just gonna be aiming at that bunker right there and just not trying to do too much with it. Probably not gonna get there in two anyway, so let's aim at those bunkers and see where we end up.
Overcooked it again.
Got 152 yards of my third shot. Got lucky with my tee shot, stayed in and just punched a 7-iron out to here. So we're gonna take a soft 9-iron, a little right of that pin, let the wind bring it back, and let's see if we can put it close.
Down to the green, we're looking at.
That's perfect, drawing back around. Just on or just off.
Sure,
it's a good shot though.
Yeah.
You have John Bell.
All right, it's good. Chuck said it's good.
Not a bad par there. That's a tough par 5, especially playing into that wind. So now we head on to 18, the last hole. So let's see if we can finish strong. Hole's 439 yards. It's water on the left. It's not quite reachable. So we're going to be sending driver probably just left of those two bunkers on the right. Try to hit a little draw and let the wind hold it up. So let's see what we can do and see if we can finish strong.
Not a clue.
I really have no clue. All right, 18th hole. A really good day going. I think he's either giving par or one over. He spanked it right down the pike. Somewhere in there.
Good drive here. We got 147 yards into that pin. Wind's off the left, so we're taking a 9-iron probably just right of that pin. And let's see what we can do.
I still got a bully.
Right. Oh, I see it up there. Okay.
Take it?
Oh! Oh,
the line as well.
Hey, nice even par 72 though. That's a great run.